Oops, she's gonna see that video and not be very happy with me.
Brother, there's an endless road to rediscover.
Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. I'm Danielle, back again here for another vlog. You know, it's gonna be a great day. I'm not Danielle, I'm James. This is a vlog takeover. So my sister loves iced coffee, like absolutely loves it. It's one of her favorite things. We're gonna test her on, you know, how much she likes it, how much she knows it. So we're gonna go to four different places. We're gonna go to Krispy Kreme. We're going to go to Starbucks, Tim Hortons, and McDonald's. And we're gonna get iced coffee from all of those places. When we get back, we're gonna put them into cups so she doesn't know which is which. And then we will be getting her to taste them all and see how much she knows. Heading over to place number one, also known as Krispy Kreme. Get the first iced coffee, I guess.
5 minutes later.
So here we are in the Krispy Kreme lineup, and my plan. So obviously, it's gonna be hard enough, I'm assuming, guessing, you know, which coffees came from where. Because I am such a kind and loving brother, I am going to switch up the flavors too. We're going to be getting a large hazelnut iced coffee. And a dozen donuts, because it's Krispy Kreme. Why wouldn't you get donuts from Krispy Kreme? That's just ludicrous. That's the plan. Don't know what I'm gonna get from McDonald's, Starbucks, and Tim Hortons yet, but I'll figure that out when I get there. It's a drive-thru. It's a split-second decision every time.
20 minutes later.
And we're just waiting in the line that I've been in for well over 20 minutes. Beginning to think this was just an excuse from my sister to make her brother go get her iced coffee. Thanks, Dee. Credit. Thank you.
Here we go.
Couldn't tell you what parking like this. Please don't ever park like this, anybody. This is ridiculous. But, you know, I hope he's having a great day ruling the parking lot.
Order, please.
Hi, can I have one large iced coffee, please?
Regular flavor?
Yep. And the junior chicken?
How many, sir?
Just one.
Thank you.
All right, just ordered the one from McDonald's. What a great vlog idea. This is fantastic. I'm glad the two of us are having so much fun together. It's really nice having her here. Oh wait, I just have donuts. Just waiting in another line. At least it's nice. Oh, here we go.
Ready.
Thank you. Here we are at the Tim Hortons, and now I just need to decide what kind of coffee to get her.
Good morning, something today.
Hi, can I have a medium iced coffee and everything bagel with herb and garlic cream cheese?
Okay.
And that's everything. So, change my mind, we're gonna do two regular coffees. The Starbucks one we're getting will be different. Just cause, you know, I think she's gonna struggle. I think she's gonna know where I got them from, but I feel like she might mess up the Tim Hortons and the McDonald's coffees, because she seems to get those confused every once in a while. So I will fill y'all back in when we get to Starbucks.
A little later.
Hey, so I'm in the line to Starbucks now. I come here quite a lot in the morning. Gotta get my morning coffee. Me and my sister are definitely the same that way. Pretty grumpy until I do. I don't really know what I'm gonna get her. Like, I really want to trick her with this one, because if I can trick her on the Starbucks one, I'll be happy. Because if there's any one drink she should get, it's definitely the Starbucks. You know what, you love it, it's Starbucks. It's not bad coffee, it's really good coffee. Lots of different kind of iced drinks. So we'll see what they have on the menu, because generally I only get one drink, because it's just my usual.
Hi, can I have a
venti iced caramel cloud macchiato?
Okay.
and a tall chai tea latte, and that's everything. I've never actually had that drink before, so I don't know what it tastes like. Obviously, I've given each of these coffees that I've bought a little taste test with my own straw, because, you know, cooties. So Danielle's in her room just singing and talking on the phone. So here's my plan. Have the drink, and then right here, underneath the sticky note, I have the initial of where I got it from. So on this one, McCafe, McDonald's, I put an M on the bottom of this sticky note. So we're gonna set this up, and then we're gonna call her out of her room. Put that there, open it up. Now what is this one? This is the Starbucks. So we're gonna put an S on this one for Starbucks. I'm going to pour it down. Okay, so, got my pants caught on a Jordan. Okay, so I think we're just about ready to call her out. I'm just gonna clean these cups out of the way so she doesn't see where I got them from, because she doesn't even know the places I went to. So, we have the drinks. Blue is the Tim Hortons. Red is the Starbucks. Yellow is and let's go get my sister. Hey guys, so this is my sister Danielle. I don't know if you've ever met her before. She's kind of quiet and, you know, believe it or not, she's actually pretty tall, but she just needs to be standing on like a stool or a ladder for that to happen. But yeah, so this is my sister. Say hi, Danielle.
Hi. Are you ready for me?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go. Okay. Not bad. I've definitely had that before. Oh, this caramel?
I don't know. You tell me.
Oh wow, that's something else. Why are you laughing?
No, no, you're something.
It's scary.
It's your coffee.
This is like milk. And these are four different places?
Yeah.
I think this one is from McDonald's. It's not like rich, but it's not no flavor. It's just, I just think it's McDonald's. So I think I'm gonna go with that. I'm not a big fan of caramel, but it's got a strong coffee taste, so I wanna say it's Starbucks. But then this one, it's like thick, and so, it's like a thick tasting coffee. And so I'm really confused because these two are like complete opposites. But also this is a lot of coffee to be drinking for such a tiny body, but that's all right. There's worse problems to have in life. And then this one just tastes like I'm drinking a dessert. Okay, this coffee is not good. It's just water and caramel. It's really gross, that one. I thought I would be better at this, but I'm actually really struggling. This is hard. Maybe that's Tim. Stop with your inputting of information. Okay, I'm gonna change my option. I'm gonna put that. No, don't second guess yourself. Okay, stop.
Stop.
I don't know. I just like coughed. Ha! I'm actually really mad at myself that I'm not doing a good job. I thought I would be so good at this.
I'm really happy with this outcome.
And I'm getting really full.
This is the best video.
I don't think this is McDonald's anymore. I think that one's too thick. That one's actually really thick. Okay, I think I'm gonna change it. I think this one's McDonald's. I think this one is Starbucks. No. No, I don't know. This one is Tim's. I'm gonna keep that. Tim's, McDonald's, Starbucks, Krispy Kreme.
Okay, so she's all done with her guessing. She guessed that this one was Tim's, this one was McDonald's,
Starbucks,
and this one is Krispy Kreme.
Yep.
Okay, so flip over the Tim Hortons one. For Tim Hortons.
Oh, that's right!
So she got that one.
That was Starbucks.
That was Starbucks,
ah.
Yeah. Yeah, what's the yellow one?
I should have known because it was actually awful. Oh, that was smart. And then this one is McDonald's. So I was right the first time. And then I backed off and I changed it. Ah, I should have kept with my gut. Okay, so I got one.
Yep.
All right.
25%. That's a fail on any test margin.
I never would have known this was Krispy Kreme. I wasn't even thinking about that. And then Starbucks, this was actually a decent coffee. What one was this?
It's the caramel cloud macchiato.
Oh, and this was just a caramel.
Hazelnut.
Oh, hazel. It was awful. Oh, I did not like it.
So, subscribe, like, leave some comments. You know. Oh, turn that bell on too. You gotta get notified every time I put out a video because my videos are absolutely fantastic. Oh, and don't forget to shine your light into the world.
And help make the world.
And help make the world
a little bit brighter.
A little bit brighter. That's the catchphrase I always use. Signing off.